Hello fellow miners. Now that it is time for Ethereum going on proof of stake, we need to mine something else. We have been wondering on what to mine after Ethereum. Finally, a new coin shows up, called Neox. By the time this video was recorded, it was profitable as Ethereum. Of course, we will never know what the future will bring us, but it seems worth mining. Let's keep it short and start learning how to mine Neox on HiveOS. I assume that you have already created your wallet. If not, please refer to our previous video for creating a Neox wallet. Let's start with adding our wallet to HiveOS. Click on the wallet's link and hit Add Wallet. At the Coin tab, choose Neox. Copy and paste your Neox wallet address that you created earlier. Name your wallet and click Create. You should be seeing your wallet at the list now. We need to create a flight sheet now. So let's go to the Flight Sheets page and create one. At the Coin tab, choose Neox. Choose the wallet you just added to HiveOS. For the pool, choose Configure on Miner. Select the miner that you want to mine on. I will be using T-Rex Miner. Now, click on Setup Miner Config. At the Wallet Template tab, mouse over the blue info icon and click Wall. Do the same for the worker name and click Worker Name. You need to write pool URL manually. I will be using Mining Pool, which the official Neox website advises. Click on Apply Changes. Give your flight sheet a name and click Create Flight Sheet. All set. We are ready to go. Go to Flight Sheets at the Workers page and click on the rocket icon next to the flight sheet you just created. Go to the Workers Overview page and wait till the miner configures your settings. This takes a couple of minutes. We can see our workers have shown. Now let's see if they will start mining. There it goes. We can see the hash rates now. The hash rate will get higher shortly. Seems to be working fine. But to be sure, it is better to check our miner at the pool's website. Once you enter the pool's website, copy your wallet address and paste it to the text box. This will also take a couple of minutes for the stats to show. We can see our stats now. It is mining well. After mining 5 minutes, we can see the unpaid balance. Of course, Neox will not be the only mineable coin. We are hoping there will be much more mineable coins that are profitable as ETH or Neox. By the way, we will be honored if you subscribe to our channel. Have a great mining.